welcome back to Sunshine Bear Gaming. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make money in Bloxburg. Now you can do this during the winter / Christmas update. So let's move on to the first thing. Grab a snow shovel and then go to an empty piece of land. Once found on your plot, start shoveling snow. After a line has been complete, go on to build mode and you can sell these things for £38. If you cover the whole entire plot, you might get a lot of money. I mean, it would just be great if you covered the entire plot. The next way is to start a cafe / restaurant, and you can sell all the seasonal items for a lot of money. I'm just baking some reindeer pancakes, and these will be a great item to sell. The next way is to sell seasonal items from your inventory. Now, I didn't have any from my inventory, but I'm just going to buy a nutcracker to example. So imagine this is in my inventory, and then you can sell it for some money during the winter update. This method is great to earn some extra cash, and I highly recommend it. I've transferred to my office to do the last method, and to do that, you need to store money. Now go to your vending machine and press money, and then you can put in like 1,000, 10,000, how much you want out of your money, and then select like a card or a letter or anything. This is so you can store it aside, and whenever you run out of money, you can just open it, and there you will have 1,000 cash, or how much you stored. And this is a great way, and I definitely highly recommend it too. I really hope you enjoyed this video and will use these methods. Make sure to like the video, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you get notified whenever I post new videos. I hope you had a great Christmas, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye, berries!